we're talking about STDs and a little bit of questions.
Okay, so an STD is a sexually transmitted disease caused by bacteria and viruses.
And the common types are chlamydia, gonorrhea, HIV, and herpes.
So we're going to get into some of y'all questions that y'all been asked. Who was the first person to be infected with an STD? It wasn't a person, it was an animal, and the animal was a monkey in Africa, actually. Can you get an STD with your hand? See, an STD is sexually transmitted, so that means it will have to be with either a defective vagina or a penis. So it's like any one of these be defected and y'all have sex, so you can't get it in your hand. It's just sexually.
Right. Body to body.
And the last question is, can you still get an STD with a condom?
Well, it depends if, like, it depends on, like,
it depends on if the condom is, like, broken or it's, like, expired or something. Like, then, yes, you can get an STD with a condom. But if it's not and everything is okay, then likely chances you ain't gonna get an STD. But still wrap it up. Still make sure your condoms are, you know, non-tampered with and are new. Buy them box freshly. Thank you.